descriptions involved in the film industry. In groups of five or six, we decided which role we would play in our production. Some of us were directors, producers, camera and sound operators, or of course, actors.
Finally, our task was to create a one-minute film. Together, we chose the style of film, created a plot, and wrote a script. We rehearsed and practiced our camera, sound, and lighting skills.
We organized makeup, costumes, and props, and we were ready to shoot.
Finally, we edited our footage, and what you'll see today is the culmination of a week's hard work.
Our ceremony will include five awards: best film, best producer or director, best actor or actress, best camera work, sound or lighting, and best editing.
Within each category, we'll invite guest presenters to the stage to announce the nominations and show you the nominated films.
To kick us off, here are some pupils who will tell us what they learned about the film industry.
Save the world!
they lived during the project.
I've learned that you can't just make a film from your mind. You have to think about what you're actually going to do for it first.
I learned about different camera angles, motions, and shots and their names.
I learned that editing is really important.
I learned that it takes a long time to make a 2-minute film.
I learned how much thought goes into a film.
I learned that different lights can make different
effects. I learned how much effort goes into the background of making a film.
I learned that the audience will be the sound.
I learned how long and hard it is to make a movie.
I learned all the different roles going on behind the scenes while it's making a film.
I learned new genres in film. For example, comedy, horror, and
Can I take over the assembly today?
Why?
chose Spanish to get in 2000 was created to change 55 Oscars.
Together and see. fringe.
Because you're only a fringe.
I don't know anything.
Why don't you know any?
Why
don't
you always get
so weird?
You dress so weird. Why don't you get
so dumb? Freak.
Nerd.
Stop. Why don't you know any?
I know.
What do you? Freak.
Thank you.
She started falling backwards, head first, towards a concrete floor. Both Corden and director Rob Marshall froze in a fear that they were about to witness the death of Meryl Streep. However, a pregnant Emily Blunt stepped in and caught Streep before she hit the floor.
For the film, Castaway, Tom Hanks needed to look like both an average, out-of-shape, middle-aged man and a man who is starving on a desert island. For the first part, Tom Hanks stopped exercise and allowed himself to grow pudgy. Then, production was halted for a year so he could lose weight and grow his hair for the scenes on the deserted island.
Before we announce the nominations for our final category, we'll have a short musical interlude. Fame doesn't always belong in Hollywood. We have found fame right here in Justice Primary School. Our school has become the first ever primary school of sanctuary in Scotland. Put your hands together for the school sanctuary choir. involved in the project. The winner has been chosen by our judge, Nick Perry.
To announce the nominees for Best Film, please welcome Jennifer Lawrence and Johnny Depp.
Slips off, not by her notice. Judith, a teenage girl, finds the gold ring. Judith walks back to her apartment with the ring. She sits on her bed thinking, what should I do? If I choose the bad, bad consequence. Judith sells the ring and earns lots of money from it. She spends the money on jewellery. Do you think this is the right choice, or should she think again? The refugee then notices he lost his ring and is sad. He can't find it because of Judith's actions. Judith shudders. I guess the good consequence is my only choice. Why have you got my ring, says Douglas. I was just returning it to the police. Thank you so much. It's very precious to me. You've done yourself well. What would you choose? Think again.
What do you think the Earth is going to be like in a couple of years' time if we don't stop global warming? I think it's pretty bad because most animals live in cold temperature places. And with pollution, when it gets really hot, the ice caps melt and the water will start to overflow. And the animals who like living in cold places will have no home to live in.
What do you think the Earth's going to be like in a couple of years' time if we don't stop global warming?
I think the Earth will be a better environment for everyone, and things will get hotter and hotter and hotter. Me and some other people have wrote a song which I'd like to